Alright guys, welcome back. This is Frostunder Gamer here, and today we will be playing another edition of Ponyvania. So, stated in the last video, this might probably be the last level. And this might probably be the last set of videos I make for Ponyvania until the guy uses more levels and makes them pony. So, without further ado, we will continue our journey. Let's see. Alright. I don't think I'll forget about that to you guys last time, but. Yeah. Alright, let's go to the Ghastly Gorge. The cursor is still in the thing. Come on. As many times as I forget that. What is this? Oh, this is where you need to go. I forgot I even had this on. You should go. Come on. There you go. Really? Well, that just happened when you were already off to a rocket site. Okay. All I gotta do is just make sure I don't. Yep, that right there. Gotta watch out for that. No, it was that move. Let's see what we got in here. A blue scarf? Well, probably won't be wearing that blue scarf anymore. Okay, well. Take care of the thing, and hopefully be on our merry way. Almost not working yet. No! Okay, well, now I gotta make up something. I gotta find a freaking new tip to freaking counteract that. This might be a couple of things I'm doing. Okay, well, I'm gonna pull the ground up and go on. Let's. I remember. Let's see if this works. Okay. It'll work later on. It'll work later on. The more I can hurt. So. Yeah. This move is what I basically used to get past this game last time. Find out what a bit of juice. Oh my. Yeah, good luck. Yeah, come on. Come on. The weaker I get, the more powerful Dark Eruption gets. So, if it looks like I'm not doing as well, it's probably on purpose. Probably on purpose. If not, it's probably on purpose. Just like, you can hit with it. Oh, God. Oh, that's right. The super bomb still hit you. No. Yep, guys. Like I said, a good hour is all it takes for you to finish. And as much as I want to skip through, I'm not going to skip through. A studded choker. Oh wow. Dr. Ruffy Fowler. Grows. This is like one of my favorite songs from this game. This guy's gotta go. Hit the bomb. Hit the bomb! No! Alright. Go, 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 go! Ooh! Alright, let's see. Oh, yeah, we got Prince. That sucked. Yeah. Really? Can I please have food? No, give me food. Oh, you lobbed the bomb. You suck so much. This should be food, please. I don't even know how to pronounce that. All I want to eat. Y'all saw that, right? It didn't take any damage. Okay. I really don't. And I keep break. There we go. Alright, with the... Alright, that goes that far. Let's... Oh, jeez. Where is it? Dark Reef. I don't want to deal with that thing. It's stupid. Thing. Look at that. Look at that! That's what I'm talking about. It'll do that when you're about to kill it. Oh, no. No. Come on. Oh, no, not now. Ready? What?! No, Foss, we're not skipping. No. No, I just got here. And you told me that I sucked last time, so I don't want to... I don't want to be upset if you see it. Just skip past the stuff. I don't want to deal with it. And these eels cannot be killed. They can't be killed. I've tried already. They didn't work out. Oh crap! I'm just standing here. This bomber means bomb armor. Bomber armor are the banes of my existence. Bomb that you want to do. And if they do throw it, it's not like it'll do you any good. Do them any good. All they gotta do is just toss it. Fuck that. Look at this. Stupid full crap. It'll hit you from anywhere, too. Like, that's how much crap it is. Really? I didn't even want it to go that way. I don't want to go that way. Okay, never mind. Really? You're just gonna toss it under, huh? You're just gonna toss it from all the way over there, huh? I hate you so much. Alright, your turn. Hurry up. Alright, I should have a water flight. Yes, I do. Don't want to go back in there. No! I wasted it! No! Alright, well... That... Son of a... I hope you all enjoyed me losing my water of life as soon as I got it, so. Yep, this is, welcome to Dark Souls 2.0, everyone. That's the spirit. looks like it'll work. Nope, it doesn't, because it does. It's not gonna work. Why don't you just die? You're not yourself. Oh, you're such an awful person. Awful people. This should be okay. Yep. This move isn't really all that hard to level up. Oh, wow. Yeah. Dark Eruption really isn't all that hard to level up. It's eventually just going to kill me. Crap you out of you. But you know, it gets a lot easier to level up as time goes on. That's it. It makes it where I don't have to get as close to anything either. Yeah, look at that. Too bad the freaking explosion can still kill me. Like, no lie, it can still hurt me. Why? I went the other way. I went the other way. Nope, it can't stop them. Might as well finish it off. Oh no! Just don't even come close to me, please. Oh, you dropped the apple. That's nice. Okay, our school spirit's become useless. So not even gonna try to make that work. So no, okay. Look at that, the bomb still sits there, man. You know what? I could have been hitting it this entire time. Yeah, the explosion hit me, not the actual bomb. So. Are you seriously stop hitting me, please? Die! Alright. So I'm gonna do this again. I'm not lying, this makes me want to stop playing when it does that. Wow, all I did was put it in its... Alright, let's see if I can finish with 87 health. Do it. Jump. Right now. Jump! No! Jump! Oh, you... Oh, thank God, we got a checkpoint. Screw you. I got my checkpoint.